Now, Shaiju Chetan, which is going to have the highlights of that game of KBFC against Odisha FC play up on the screen. How big was this win for KBFC and how much of a relief would the players be feeling right now?
Big, really big, really big, Suyash, because like I said earlier already, I said after 319 days, Kerala Blasters registered their win in Hero ISL. First ever win against Odisha in Hero ISL. And of course, the first win of the season. And I think we all believe we live at a time when people are talking about booster shots regarding the Corona COVID treatment. So I feel from KBFC perspective, this was a very, very valuable booster shot which KBFC badly needed. So we got it, that booster shot. So kindly wait for our next game. So this is it, a great win against Odisha. And Odisha, like I said earlier, red hot form, already scored 9 goals in 2 matches. And like we are watching right now, K. Prashant playing his 50th ISL game, first goal, and Alvaro Vasquez, first goal. So actually, see the way they controlled the midfield in that game, and everything was masterminded by Adrian Luna. Great things. So if they can repeat, it's a long league. So Kerala Blasters still have got a great chance to go further forward.